here we are again, back on the ship.
Pathetic. This is the so-called Ark? The Autobots have placed all of their hopes on a glorified cargo hauler. Soundwave, head to the launching bay and ready the tow cables. You will lead the first wave of the assault.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Alright, the last level of the game. Let's finish this.
Make sure those tow cables hit their mark. I've mapped out precise weak points to hit. Once we've latched on, I'll start dispatching the boarding parties.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, what?
Yes, sir. Sir?
That's more like it. Those Autobots won't know what'll hit them. Megatron had the Nemesis designed for maximum carnage.
Yes, sir, sir.
Alright, so this looks like it might be one of the last times I can use Teletrain. So I'm gonna grab the weapons I know that I'm gonna want. So we definitely want this. And I think I'll take the riot cannon, because I love it. I know, so uninteresting. I haven't used any variant of guns, so I just like what I like.
Cannon fire jammed the door release. You got any ideas, Soundwave?
Rumble. Yep. Stand by for ejection.
Let's rumble!
Return.
There's Onslaught doing his duty.
Make sure those cannons are fed and firing all the time.
Let's do this.
Laser beak, eject. Target entrance.
Before rumble!
Decepticons have breached the ship!
Autobots, on your right!
Let them have it!
What I find that's awesome is I think right over here, somewhere, the elevator that Bumblebee's on earlier in the game goes past me here, because this is where Soundwave is sliding in that scene.
Return.
Engage! Clear hot! Engage!
Pay attention, Soundwave! You're being attacked from both sides!
Lock your positions. Maintain perimeter.
Let them have it!
See? Rumble, it's not frenzy.
Soundwave, the Ark's defensive cannons are taking their toll. Destroy them!
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Rumble's the blue one, frenzy's the red one. Found your weakness, shotgunners. You are very weak against the rocket launcher. And little help I can get. Losing health, losing health.
Is that all you got? First we crack the shell, then we crack the nuts inside!
What does this actually do? Well, I think I wasted that. As a mouth. I need some energy.
Return.
Food and leather, Kronk.
Defense cannons down to begin to ship capacity.
They're trying to cut off our air defenses!
Got him. One more. Yes. God, they take some energy off.
How about less walking and more shooting?
Blow it to hell.
Our defense systems eliminated.
Excellent, Soundwave. Decepticons, all attack groups cleared to traverse cables. All flyers and aerial bots to launch bays. Sever those tow cables. We're being overrun.
Jetfire, launch Tomb Niner. En route.
Let's go.
Let's turn him burn! Pound the armor, and the outer skin will shatter.
You don't belong up here, bud.
So I gotta find a chink in the armor.
Now destroy it.
Boom! There it is!
Jetfire, this is a zero-G environment. Try using your rocket launcher in robot form.
Yes, sir. I'm British. I am. Don't tell me how to do my job. How long's Jetfire been doing this for? Obviously, you have no faith in me. That one? We'll try on the other side. See if there's any armor I haven't destroyed yet. One of these ones.
Target acquired.
There it is. No.
Got it. Cables are severed, Optimus. We needn't worry about any more Decepticons crud. What?
Ooh. shred them to pieces.
This place is crawling with Autobots.
Bruticus again.
Out of my way! No mercy, Bruticus! Make your way to the propulsion deck and gut their engines! The Autobots must not reach that space portal!
Ooh!
On my way!
That's a lot of damage.
The sound of Autobots crunching under my feet!
Something that will slow him down!
Like
what? The starship!
Just keep firing! The bigger they are, the harder!
The harder they hit! Get out of my way, spider tank! Oh, lots of shotguns! Let's kill them! Ready for it? Shockwave!
Ah, this isn't even fair!
Autobots! Bruticus is targeting our fuel tanks!
There's one Autobot for the job.
Jazz is in
and he's
play.
Groovy.
Where am I going?
Go, Jetfire! My spark is finished.
Keep your focus, soldier. We'll get through this.
Hi, big boy.
Jazz! I need to find Ratchet. When I return, I can back you up with an airstrike.
Don't keep me waiting long, Flyboy. Oh, Bruticus. Well, you are even uglier up close.
Ouch. The little Autobot wants to play. You can't run from this.
Look out! Incoming!
This is gonna be a battle. Let's take this big brute down.
Let's see you dodge this, Autobot.
Look out! Incoming! Yeah, you're not so tough without your shields, huh?
Oh yeah, get hit in the head!
Nobody does that to me!
Well, I just did. What are you gonna do about it?
Watch my step! What a loud you!
Ooh, miss me, buddy.
Let's grapple him up! Take this big guy!
I'm out of ammo! It doesn't help me!
You're really starting to boil my oil!
You don't think I'm coming near that, do you?
No problem! It slices, it dices!
Like you're trying to sell me something!
Oh, no, there's no way I'm breaking through this shield! Jetfire, I can show him use a hand right about now!
Already on it, Jazz! Lure him to this EMP mine and keep him there! We'll take care of the rest!
Come on, yes, this way.
Now see if you can trip him up.
Fall.
Nice. Airstrike commencing.
Fire.
You're really starting to grind my gears.
One EMP mine coming up. That's it. Now see if you can trip him up.
Sure thing, British boy. Thank God you're out of my way. Oh, so slick. Shit! He's right. Oh, fuck me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me, fucking leaper guy. Get out of my way. Trying to avoid those fucking leapers. Bye! Here we are. Back on the engines.
This ought to do the job.
Even if you destroy me, Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all! Bumblebee! What a waste of energon!
After eons of conflict, I finally see the truth of your words, Megatron.
And what might that be, Optimus?
This universe, no matter how vast, will never be big enough for you and I to coexist.
Alright, who do I choose? Let's go with the big boy himself. In his G1 skin too.
No one can stop me!
You're finished, Megatron.
Never! I'm just warming up!
Come on. Come on, fight me, Megatron. Fight me. The end for you. Oh, he switches between his fucking Cybertron form and G1 form really, really smoothly.
Not bad for a nightmare. Perhaps you should have spent more time in the pit.
And perhaps you should have spent more time in the library.
Oh, how do I do this? The same as normal. Same as normal. Oh, fuck. I can't see shit. Come on. Come on. You're losing your grip, Megatron. I thought you'd be harder to fight. When I say it ends, that's what you meant to say. Voice cut out there.
You call yourself a prime. You were a records clerk when I found you. You will be dust when I'm through with you.
You're gonna talk or fight, Megatron.
That's right, you don't even get a chance. That's it.
Till all are one.
Alright, I did it. I finished the game again. That was lots of fun. Thank you all for watching. Let's just enjoy the credits, and then the video will end.